Leonardo scores the last goal for Poland to make it 2-0, bringing Poland front of the table.